Welcome, everyone. We're glad that you could be here today for this really special performance. It will be musical as well as dance, and it's called From Jazz Music to Hip Hop. It'll be energetic and educational and just a lot of fun. So most of these performers are from Randolph or the area of Randolph. And this is Rhonda Drafts, their leader, who's been a longtime leader of this group. And we're just excited to have them here today. And thank you for taking time away from your break to perform for us. Glad to have you here.
Yay! Well, thank you, Miss Sarah. Yay, guys. My name is Dr. Rhonda E. Drafts, and I'm the founder and executive director of musicdance.edu. We are brought to you today by a grant from the Wellesley Cultural Council. So we would like to thank them for the grant, and we're going to get started.
Dance EDU is proud to present. From Jazz to Hip Hop.
To the heart, but got love for all. Lie and die in the fire where I learned to ball. Uptown is the place where I lay my dome. On the streets of the Bronx where my family roam. Oh damn it, we home. Peter got a dime. Player haters can feel the flame from my. I never really liked to play a fool like that, but I love to succeed and see foes fall flat. Splat, like deja vu. And I got another rhyme that a deja crew. I sip Cristal, Don P, Mo in the Cristal. Just cause I'm tipsy don't mean you should miss down. Keep them in the 50s and 100s all arranged. Anything less than that, you keep the change. Not filthy rich, but trick, I'm barely broke. Blessed with flows that keep you hooked like...
As the song suggests, hip-hop originated in the Bronx, New York. Hip-hop is a cultural resource related to the identities, values, and aspirations of youth and young adults from inner cities and around the world. The hip-hop movement began in the South Bronx, a lower socioeconomic area in New York City. Hip-hop involves disc jockeys, MCs, breakdancers, and graffiti writers, and can also be identified by behavior displayed through dress, language, and gestures associated with urban street culture. Rap music is a common expression of the hip-hop culture. Hip-hop is an African-American and Afro-Caribbean youth culture associated with graffiti, breakdancing, and rap music. The musical dimensions of hip-hop include DJing, or the art of playing, mixing, and scratching records, and MCing. These activities encompass the four original elements of hip-hop culture. As early as 1991, educators, realizing hip-hop's potential to educate youth, began rapping and tapping into the music and culture as a means of exploring the values and attitudes of young people. Jazz is a musical style that originated at the beginning of the 20th century in African-American communities in the southern part of the United States. Jazz was born out of African music traditions. Its African pedigree is evident in its use of the blues, improvisation, and the swing note. From its early development until the present day, jazz has also incorporated elements from popular American music. As the music has developed and spread around the world, it has also drawn on many different national, regional, and local musical cultures, giving rise, since its early 20th century American beginnings, to many distinctive styles. New Orleans jazz, big band swing, Kansas City jazz, gypsy jazz, bebop, and smooth jazz. Jazz is restless. It won't stay put, and it never will. Jazz spans a range of music from ragtime to present day, a period of over 100 years. In our next musical selection, young hip-hop artist Diggable Planets use jazz as their musical medium.
Straight out of Valets. Them they got boo bodies, hard rock Brooklyn kids. Us floor rush when the DJ do my classics. You think the crew on the fattest hip hop record. He touched the kinks and sinks into the sounds. Cheap frequency, fatter joints called undergrounds. Our funk zooms like you hit the Mary Jane. They flock to booms, man, boogie had to change. Freaks the clips with mad enough percussion. Where kinky hair goes to unthought of dimensions. Why's it so fly? Cause hip hop has some drama. When butterfly rock the light, persuade boomers. What about a cut? We push it off the corner. How was the buzz the entire hip hop era? Was fresh and back since we started saying Audi. Cause funk's made fat from right beneath my hood. The Uber of the styles like miles and shit. Like 60s funky worms with waves and perms. Just sending junky rhythms right down your block. We beat to rap, what key beat to lock, but I'm cool like that. 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 I'm cool.
We beat a chocolate, tap some of my raps. She innovates after sweet cat naps. heat at the funk club with the vibrate. Then they be crazy down with the vibrate. It can't kick a plan than a crowd burst. Me, I be digging it with the bug first. Us, we be freaking till dawn. Then I heat, yes, the stranger smile, so I say hi.
What's up?
He understood, yeah, understood the plans. Hit heard of it and put it to his hands. When I just flip, let water get loose. How to consume all the beaches like juice. If it's the shit, we'll lift it off the plastic. The babes will go spastic. Hip hop is a classic. Pin play a shot, it don't matter. I'm fatter. Axe butter, how I zone.
Man, Cleopatra Jones.
And I'm chill like that. 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 I'm chill.
The year was 1970, the disco era. KC and the Sunshine Band, the Bee Gees, Saturday Night Fever. The disco era was all about dancing, the couples, the spins, the moves, and all the line dances. Do you remember? Do the hustle?
Michael Jackson.
Dubbed the
know, my at one of the places.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Hello, my name is Christopher Revere. I'm 15 years old. I am a sophomore and I go to Blue Hills Regional Technical School.
Hi, my name is Geneva Revere. I'm 10 years old and I go to Lyons Elementary and I'm in fifth grade.
Hello, my name is Gemma and I go to Whitman Middle School and
sixth grade.
Hello, I'm Lonnie Kai, and I go to Duval Whitman School, and I'm in third grade.
Hello, my name is Kyle Joseph. I go to the Blue Hills Regional Technical School. I'm in ninth grade, and I play the clarinet.
Hello, my name is Yandel Castaneda. I go to Blue Hills Regional Technical School, and I play the saxophone.
Hello, my name is Oliver Revere. I'm 11. I go to New Heights Charter School of Brockton, and I'm in sixth grade.
Nice. All right, young people. Now, I would like you guys to say your names again, and then we're going to play a little quick solo. So, Oliver, please begin with your drum solo. Oliver, how long have you been in the program? 5 years. Okay. Just a second, Mr. Oliver. I think you play the piano too. Come on, can we hear a little Beethoven? Just a little. Don't give us too much. Just give us just a little Beethoven, just a little. Kyle, he better be glad I'm not saying play Love Story, huh? We're not done with Love Story yet, but we've been working on it for 3 months. All right, go ahead, Oliver. Got to tell the audience that this is so much fun for me because the students that you see here, I actually go to every one of their homes. I'm also their piano teacher. Okay, that's how I know that they can play piano. Okay, Yandel, please play your solo. Yandel, we've got a piano there. Can you just give us just a little something, something on the piano?
We're excited
because we've got to a room today and it has a piano. Mr. Kyle, You have to play us a little something on the piano, a little Chopin, a little Beethoven, just get a little something on the piano. Thank you. Kyle is so talented. I've had Kyle since he was in the fourth grade, and what is so amazing about Kyle and all of the children is that we teach them how to read music, but Kyle has an ear. So that means that I can play something on the radio, and he plays it, like, just that fast. I said, Kyle, you are so talented, but I make them read music because you never know. Miss Geneva, you're going to do something on the piano for us? Thank you. Lonica, do you and Gemma want to play the piano? Go ahead, Janine. Nice, Christopher. Very nice. All right. Now we are going to move. Please move the instruments to the back because it is it party time? Yondell, you're on the drum. It is party time. Party time.
I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Thank you. The Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band. And this time, we're gonna get funky. 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 Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now, we're gonna do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Get funky with it. Oh, yeah. Come on. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, let's stomp. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like you never, never stop. Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops, two hops. Two hops, two hops. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Charlie Brown. Hop it out now. Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Cha-cha now, y'all. Oh, yeah. do that stuff. Do it. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace, peace. Dance EDU is a nonprofit organization dedicated to using the performing arts opportunities to engage residents from the New England area. Dance EDU is committed to providing a challenging hip-hop curriculum which inspires academic and artistic excellence. If you agree with our philosophies and would like to help support our efforts, please call or write our offices. Rhonda E. Drafts, Founder and Executive Director.